Hey guys, EMT Real Fan here. Today I am making a video to draw your attention to help a fellow YouTuber out. A custom knife maker here on YouTube. Channel name is James Elam. Hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. He's having a silent auction, auctioning off a few of the custom knives that he has made and a handful of other YouTubers here, custom knife makers, having a silent auction to help another one of our fellow YouTubers, Doce Mendoza, his sister. They're both from, Doce Mendoza and his sister are both from the Moore, Oklahoma area, and we remember the tornadoes went through there back in May, and her house was affected pretty dramatically, I guess. And so James Elam is trying to raise funds to send to Doce to give to his sister to help her get on her feet here, you know, while they're making their repairs and rebuilding and everything. So I just wanted to draw your attention to this auction, trying to help out one of our fellow YouTubers' family. I'll put links down below in the description to James Elam's auction, his call to arms, so to speak, video wanting help that he made a month or so ago, and then I'll also put a link to Doce Mendoza's video he made, I think it was, he says, a day after the tornado went through. He's helping his sister clean up and took a walk around town. I videotaped some of the destruction of his sister's neighborhood, so be sure to check all those out. This is EMT Real Fan signing out.